Hello, this is Broyar, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play for F1 Manager 2023 as we continue our hard mode and difficulty run here with Alfa Tauri. Still looking pretty dominant this season. 530 to us, 345 to Red Bull. We've almost got more points than the second two teams combined. Obviously, Tsunoda working on his way up to try to get double points for Verstappen. He's actually almost got double points on Leclerc, which is impressive. And then Theo right behind him. So looking really good. Cars are good. Still got more designs coming. We're still not done with all of our parts right now, which is crazy to think about. We got 25 days till the Dutch Grand Prix. So hopefully we can definitely get some parts done for that. Now, unfortunately, we are having to drop down to some of these lesser parts while we're waiting on some of these better parts to come along. We do have one suspension here that we can put on car two for Tsunoda. We're working on some more of those. That's not even our final suspension. I decided to make a sixth suspension just because the suspension just looked kind of lackluster, honestly. We do have rear wing coming up in 15 days, which will be in time if we want to make some of those, but I don't think we will. I think we'll just go ahead and move on right onto the next one and go from there. So this suspension will be done before the Dutch Grand Prix, but it won't be craftable unless we emergency part it, which we're not going to do that. So, yeah. So I got some manufacturing stuff coming in. Cool. Looks good. Let's go. Speaking of manufacturing stuff coming in, there we go. There's a front wing right away. And that is our... Yeah, that's... We got that on both cars. This is our final front wing, I believe. I don't think there's any reason to change that. In all the areas that it matters, this is almost 80%. This is about as good a front wing as we're going to get. So that's going to be a locked-in front wing for the rest of the season, I believe. Bunch more manufacturing done. There's our underfloor. Same kind of deal. I believe this one's like 75, I think. So no, this is only 73. That's right. I remember now. So this one could be better if we really wanted to put some time into it, but I don't know that it needs to. Anything above 70% is going to be good. So I think we're pretty locked in on the underfloor there. Feeling pretty happy about that. I mean, overall car analysis. I mean, we're other than our engine, which, you know, is what it is. We're top, right? We're out there at the top with a lot of parts right now. And that's not, again, not even our best part still. That's annoying, actually. I'm going to be perfectly honest. I don't like this mechanic in the video game. I just don't know that it adds anything fun at all. Because there's only two options, right? There's the option of, hey, we can get this faster if you pay money. Or, hey, this is going to take slower unless you pay money. Either way, you have to pay money. Where's the option that says, hey, guess what? We got it done faster and it didn't cost you a dime. You know what I mean? I don't know. From a gameplay standpoint, this is not enjoyable. Especially since I feel like it happens maybe a little too frequently. Oh, goodness. We don't desperately need this front wing that urgently, but I really... And this is from the cost cap. This comes from cost cap. We know that. It's only 350K, but I think the smart move is to change the... If it was... It's 2 weeks, though. Two flippy-dippy weeks. Wow. What does that put it behind? That puts it the week of Monza. And then we'll have them... But we won't be able to do the next research until... We might not get our actual rear wing until Austin, like the last five races. That's rough. You know what? I think we're going to pay. I don't like it. I absolutely hate that as an event, but what are we going to do? Braking, defending, smoothness looks good. All right, let's go through this. Dun, 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 dun. Well rested. Looks like that's good for that week. We might be able to squeeze in one tiny little something here. Possibly another one? I don't know. Technically, yeah. All right. Go with that. And 6.45. 7 on release. Perfect. Let's go with that. I mean, yeah, our dirty air cornering is by far our worst. But the good thing about dirty air cornering is if we're in the lead, we don't have to worry about dirty air cornering, right? So, I mean, just be in first place. Don't worry about it anymore. Problem solved. Oh, goodness. Team hub refurbished. All right, any other facilities we need to worry about right now? Ooh, the CFD simulator. Which, truth be told, I would actually like to just upgrade if we're going to do anything. Get the free refurbished. Now, it's going to take longer, but might as well. We got the money. We might as well do what we can do. All right. Car parts design. Rear wing. No hours. All right, and this is going to be DRS and drag reduction. Yes. Oh, we're actually already up into the 80s on this part. Wow. Okay, so this part's going to be solid. Truth be told, this is going to be one of those weird things where maybe I don't even worry about this last part, actually. 80% is solid. Yeah. I don't even know if we worry about this part at all. We're already lock solid on this part. I think we, since we spent extra money on the suspension, I think we saved money on the last design of the rear wing. I mean, if anything, we might do like a chassis or an underfloor. But honestly, even these, we might, well, Parma just says keep designing. We still got Coscat, right? Puts us up to 80% across the board for these, which is a pretty big boost, actually. Does lower the drag reduction quite a bit, but do we care about that as much? Might even bump those up to about middle ground and just take a little bit less gain, but also less loss. Do we do this part? Another 1.4 mil. It'll take 43 days. Right now it wouldn't be done until, except for the last six races, but even then we stopped to build it. Now we could throw in some engineers into here, get it down to 33 days. So it still wouldn't be done in time for until before LaSalle, but at least we'd have parts done. We'd have parts built. Honestly, I think we're just kind of at a point now where we did our last suspension. And I think we just accept that's good enough. Everything's above 70%. I think we're rock solid, honestly, across the board. Do I dare do research? I don't think so. We've got 9 days left on this. Can't throw any more engineers into it. So let's just let this last suspension finish. And then I think we've got ourselves a pretty rock solid car. Now, the good news is that we do have time to get this built. This level four here. I mean, it's a decent jump over what we're currently running, I think. Yep, let's go for it. I'm happy with that. Now, there is some suspension that I wasn't... I wasn't really planning on doing the rank 6, right? Level 6, but... I'm still okay that I built these. It was fine. Get these done. We didn't want to be on these rank 1s for too long, to be honest. That's a pretty big jump, honestly. Pretty big jump across the board. Especially on even the top speed, right? I mean, car 2 is number 1 across the board, except for dirty air tolerance. We get you good. If we're in first place, we don't need dirty air tolerance. And then car 2 is, I'm assuming, second? Ooh, fourth in top speed, actually. That might be the engine, since it doesn't have a brand new engine on right now. We get those last suspension done as well, and then we will go ahead and buy our last set of engines, I think, at that point. There it is. Last suspension. Ready to go. And it is, I mean, less top speed, but otherwise, you know, it's a bit of a boost. It's not maybe a massive boost, but I think it's big enough. We're going to go ahead and build four of those. Finish the front wing, finish the rear wing, finish the chassis. Both drivers hit top 4. That's fine. Both drivers hit Q2. We'll just say one driver hits top 3. Just in case someone crashes, I'd hit for somebody to crash and then run that for me. Both drivers hit top 4. That's fine. Top 4, 5 times in a row. Why not? And then let's go to our cars just to make sure. Everything okay? We can do this on both. Front wing, that looks good. Rear wing, can have that on both. Perfect. Side pods, good. Underfloor, good. Suspension, good. Although we're working on this now, so I mean, we've got to have pretty fast cars compared to the field. I mean, we are literally number 1 in everything. I mean, the only cars we really care about, though, are Red Bull. Like, how far ahead of Red Bull are we? Pretty significant. I mean, honestly, that's not nothing, right? DRS effectiveness is massive boost over them. Our aerodynamics are significantly better than them. Yeah, we are just solid. We are absolutely solid. And actually, that's even Theo's car, right? So Sunoda's car should be a little bit faster, shouldn't it? Or is it, maybe this does count. Maybe it's not counting the engine wear and tear, so still pretty impressive.
Hello and a very warm welcome.
All right, heavy rain for qualifying, clear skies for race, so that's okay. All right, let me go take care of practice and I'll bring you guys back for qualifying. All right, we're back for qualifying. Pretty decent in practice, 91.87 on the confidence. Now that's including some new parts that we've got, so we're not 100% on those, but not too bad. Now we are going to have rain, obviously, on qualifying time, so it's going to be a little bit less great. Oh, apparently we're going out on wet even. That's not ideal. Definitely need some new engines soon. Okay. Go with that. I guess we'll go out on the wets and just see what happens. Hopefully there's an opening where we can change into some softs at some point. There will be. Not much, though. We might need to run the enters here. Around 5 minutes in. And before about 13 minutes left, we'll run enters. And then run some softs at the very, very end, if at all possible. So let's go ahead and switch out to the enters. Wait till about 13 minutes left, and that'll be our go for at least giving it one lap of some sort. Pretty good lap there, but we do know it's about to be dry. In fact, it already is. So we're going to go ahead and go out in the softs as well. We're going to let it drop a little bit here. About 5 minutes left will probably be good. I think when they actually run their actual laps, it should be fully dry. So here comes Theo on his actual lap. All right, hopefully that was good enough. I mean, everybody else is gonna, there's a lot of other people gonna be out on softs as well, so our times are not gonna stay that good compared to everybody else. Wow, Leclerc, did he just never got a second stint? That's massive. That's gonna be some work for him to have to come back from that. That's significant. Ended up in 19th place. That is some work. He can do it. He's good enough to do it, but wow. All right, looks like we're going to start on the softs this time around. It's going to be rain here soon, so we got to go out now.
2-1 should be green.
Unfortunately, we are not on our best soft tires, but we should still be pretty fast with these. Pretty fast. I mean, Verstappen's the only one that's even close to us. Everybody else is miles behind us. Okay, we're going to have rain here soon, so I think we're going to lock that in and be happy with that. Yeah. It's us, and then the rest of the field's running an entirely different race. They're driving go-karts, and we're driving race cars. But he is still that close to us, which is crazy. We might not be fully dominant to the end of the season as I was hoping we would, but I think we're still far enough ahead and we're going to be placing well enough throughout the rest of the season. I think we've already got the win in the bag, if I had to be perfectly honest, but maybe not the level of dominance that I was kind of hoping for. I mean, we'll start on the wets. Not sure that I'm hoping that, I'm assuming there's gonna be some gap somewhere. Yeah, but at the very end, I guess we'll run a lap of wets and then we'll try to get those softs out there at the very, very end. Let's start drying up here soon. It's gonna be enough time. All right, we're gonna send out now and hope it's enough time. Barely dry, but it should be just enough time for us to get something here. All right, there we go. Not bad, not bad. We'll see how we do on the race itself. Alrighty, car parts. And what kind of track is this? Do we know? Can we see that from... It's a downforce circuit. Okay. Well, since it's a downforce circuit, I'm actually going to go ahead and put these other engines back on. So we get at least another race out of these. We shouldn't need the top speed quite as aggressively. Everything else can stay the way it is. Okay, let's go with the strategies. All right, we got this one. That's not what I meant. Hit the wrong button. I want that. And you're going to back up. I mean, we can make this work. It's not great, but we can definitely make that work. I mean, this is going to be the same. It's just a different order. And then we got this one, which there's no nothing there. So really, the only difference would be like maybe making this a hard. Can't really push much more there. But what if we back this off and just a little bit less on this one? Don't think it's going to be any faster, right? It's 3 seconds faster, actually. Okay. Well, then what if we went to this strategy and added a stint of softs at the end? Went crazy hard on the hards in the middle, maybe even crazy hard on the softs at the beginning, and then just coasted in the super softs at the very end. Not any faster than... It's literally the same speed as what we got currently. But let me add to this a little bit more. Let me change this to a aggressive. Push you out a little bit. And push you out to that. Can't quite do that, can we? It's just faster to go... softs into mediums, or soft into hards into softs again, really. All right, last attempt at something. What if we did currently strategy and then added another stint of softs? Do we even have some? We have some. I can't imagine this would be faster, but you never know. All right, definitely not as it currently stands. We can't go full aggressive with all of them. All right, that is still not quite as... It's not bad, though. That's not a bad strategy. It's just not quite as fast. All right, well, let's edit this strategy a bit. What if we put some hards in the middle here? It allows us to go full aggressive on the first set. Come out on the hards. And the softs at the very end. Can't go full aggressive or anything like that. What if we actually... Let's do that. Trying to find a good balance here. It's just the best of all the worlds, you know? So it's just not going to happen, right? Yeah, it's just this strategy right here. Wow. Nothing is faster than that strategy based on what everything else I'm looking at. All right. It's an interesting strategy, but... I'm going to trust the numbers. So we're doing this... Effectively, this strategy with a hard in the middle. And... a little bit of easiness on the end. Really means we're not pushing the first stint that much. Probably here's what we're going to want to do. We're going to want to back this hard up a little bit. No, honestly, we're just going to go with it as is. It's crazy, but... So we're not actually... We're going to go down to aggressive on the pace. We're not going to go attack right off the gate, which seems crazy. But I don't want to push these softs too hard. Part of me is tempted to put more fuel in just to get a bit more push time like that, but no, we'll go with this. We're gonna trust the math. We're gonna trust the math. For some fighting between the sand. The drivers are ready and the crowds are waiting. It's the Dutch Grand. A lot of people on mediums and hards as well. Alright, we are gonna do battle assist for you. Not for Tsunoda. I'm hoping Theo gets in behind Tsunoda. And we can just settle in here. Alright, so Theo, don't fight your teammate. That's not what I wanted. There we go. I can really only go aggressive for this first lap, just to kind of get a little bit of something going here. We're going to settle into our strategy now. Trust the strategy. This time we're pulling Ferrari with us. Red Bull is way down there, although they might have put on new parts, which is ultimately going to help them, right? Yeah, we should catch back up with Tsunoda here in just a moment, since he's pushing a little bit further here. All right. I think it's just time to settle in here. Let me get Theo caught up enough to get this next DRS zone. All right. You can go and top up as well. Let's settle in here. See if we can get something. We are starting to gap the field, even on this kind of casual. I mean, look, Ferrari is attacking. He's got to be attacking to be this far down. And he's not catching us. A lot of other people are definitely much more aggressive. We're basically on the same tread rate as the guys out on hards right now, which is crazy to think about. Oh, I just realized how close the track is. When we go to this last stint on this less attacking stance, it might be problematic to keep the temperature in. I mean, we're looking fine, though. We're looking solid, though, right? I mean, this is pretty dominant. Back to the dominance again, which is good. And if Leclerc can't get back into points, which I'll be shocked if he can't get back into points, that's a massive boost for us as well. I'm assuming there's no rain, right? No, no rain. Good. Good, good, good. I mean, I think we're a little bit lighter on the tread than we were expecting based on... I mean, it's just a hair above the line, maybe. Specifically Tsunoda. Theo looks like he's right on the line. So Theo will have to pit first. Oh, I just realized we were going crazy on the fuel. It's not a big deal. We can make it back up, but... Let me actually go ahead and get Theo making some of that back up. A little bit of a mistake. I was distracted. But again, not too concerning, because as long as Theo's got DRS, he's going to be able to just cruise right on past here. And if we need to, we can swap them and get Tsunoda some fuel back. Theo lost DRS. No. All right, we're actually put Sonoda on conserve as well. See if he can, if Theo can catch up again. Take you to 0.7. That should be back on track with where we want to be. Ignore you, Sonoda. Theo's gonna pit first. You're gonna come out on the hards. I'm gonna go ahead and have you attack. I'm gonna not push the fuel just for right now. I'm just gonna have you attack for this lap just to kind of burn off whatever's left of the tires. Sonoda, you're fine. You're actually about to probably come into just normal rate as well. Alright, Sonoda, go ahead and attack and pit on your hards. Seven's not our best. Alright, we can attack with that. We're going to go ahead and attack with the fuel for now. Build up the temperature. Come on, guys. Good pit stop. Really, guys? That's what you want to do? Okay. I see how it is. Y'all don't want your bonus checks this week or this month. All right. Go ahead and go normal. You're going to go full deploy. That was a pretty bad pit stop. Any advantage we had just disappeared. Theo picking up fastest lap. Nice. Have you pushed this last little bit? I actually want to see if you can get the fastest lap off this last little bit here. Come on, come on. You got it. You got it, Sonoda. Oh, not enough. That's right. I meant to push him sooner, actually, and I forgot. All right, let's just settle in here then. I'm actually going to have Theo turn off his don't fight teammate. I don't want him to, like, do something weird when Sonoda catches up with him, if he does, in fact, catch up with him. Which he might not. They're both pretty fast right now. It looks like Sonoda's slowly maybe gaining ground. Verstappen up into third. Wow. Such a good driver. Starting that far back and back into third. Leclerc up to ninth, up into points again. I mean, Theo's going to get himself a first place finish just because the pit crew messed Tsunoda up. This has nothing to do with Tsunoda either. At least it's a virtual safety car, not a full-on safety car, so not the end of the world here. Can push fuel again, though. We'll probably wait till we get out on the soft, so they're at the very, very end. Maybe push then. All right, Tsunoda's about to catch up with Theo again. I'm probably going to tell Tsunoda for now not to fight his teammate. Well, that extra did get us enough. You know what? Let me check the strategy then, because that got us enough to potentially change this to a soft. Yeah, I think that line hits that. I think we can go soft here. Something like that, maybe. It says it's 2 seconds slower, but that's just because it's not, I don't think it's taking into account the fact that our hards are going to last a little bit longer. So I think we're going to go ahead and switch to this. Maybe it is taken into account, but it looks like we're still going to be fine, so we're just going to run this out. Go for it. And we're actually gonna have you full attack, do everything. Let's just get a good lap here. Apparently I'm going to turn off your don't fight teammate just in case you come out on the pit here in a minute at a weird, awkward time. Come on, pit crew. Come on, pit crew. Acceptable. Not great, but acceptable. Biggest reason I made that change, even if it is a little bit slower, is that I'm worried that on the light, we won't be able to keep temperature. The track looks like it's pretty cold out there. Well, he's better than the last time. All right, so you are going to get in front because you are just on fresher tires and everything in between. So Theo, presumably you're actually neck and neck. We like not do anything crazy. Okay, there we go. You're gonna go back down to standard. You're still doing that. We still don't have temperature in your tires yet. We are going to just tell Theo not to fight, I think. Just settle you in behind him. That's fine. We might have you both run a good push lap here in a moment. I mean, it's not a push, he wouldn't be able to push much. Let's just let him get another lap in here. Alright, let's see if we can get any sort of... Do I even go aggressive just for this lap? I don't know that I do. I think we're just going to do a full deploy. See if we can get any sort of fastest lap at all. Okay, there we go. I thought Theo might get it. It's like you got that middle stint, and I thought that might be enough. All right, cool. And top you both up, settle in here, and let's just cruise to the end. Oh, we lost it again. Oh, I thought we had it. Well, how much? By how much? Not much. If we actually do a full attack, we can get it back. Let's just settle in here. We'll try for an attack here later. You know what? I'm actually gonna go ahead and go light. Even though I was going to try not to, if we can keep temperature in, I'm going to go light for a little bit and see if Tsunoda can get a good attack lap here coming up. I'm actually going to go back to balance for just a smidge. It's not a full DRS. We'll give him a chance to go full on. It's crazy mode, maybe. All right. Maybe not this lap. I think the next. As he's coming across now, this is probably okay. Full on attack. Full on push. Let's slow it down. Let's watch this. Come on, Sonoda. You got this. Come on, Sonoda. You got this. Green. We need a purple here, though. Purple. All right, come on. One more purple. One more purple. There we go. We got it back. I mean, we did burn our tires a little bit, maybe more than we should have, but it's all right. Actually, he's still right in line with Theo right now, so we're happy with that. As long as we're still on our line, we're good. a little fun moment there. Looks like we're still fine. Do we know how much? We'll have to check later, maybe. Hopefully he got a pretty good fastest lap there. Leclerc back into fourth from 19th. He is so fast. I mean, we are significantly faster, but he is fast. It's crazy. Alrighty, settle in to the end of the race here. In fact, we can go ahead and just go up to speed 16 at this point. We did our job. Good job, guys. Good job. That's the way to do that. Alrighty, more of that, please. 110 was his best. His best was almost 2 seconds. It was 2 seconds faster than Leclerc's best, which is crazy. 2 seconds faster. That's insane. Oh, we're pretty fast, guys. We are pretty fast. Alrighty, keep pushing it. I'm still not getting the fastest pit stop, though. What happened to our 2.5s and 2.4s? I have so much money. Money is not a problem. It literally is just cost cap at this point. All right, that's going to be it for today. We'll be back here next time for Italy. I do appreciate you guys watching. May God bless you, and I hope you join me again next time. Thank you, and goodbye. I wanted to give a special shout out to the following channel members. Thank you so much for supporting the channel.